Hello everyone. I am going to show you how to set up DHCP settings and general settings on CCBootCloud. Go to the boot page. Then, click the DHCP tab. And click the Edit button. Set up your DHCP settings according to your network configuration. And click the OK button. For the general settings, click the Settings tab. And click the Edit button. Now you can set up according to your need. Here, you have option for start iCafeCloud. iCafeCloud port. Auto add client. Rename and booting. Default client template. Computer name prefix. Run batch command at client. Number of days to save log to file. Auto check update. Boot menu timeout. Set admin password. Etc. After setting up general settings, click the OK button. And this is how you set up the DHCP settings and general settings. Thank you for watching, see you in the next video.